that's what I must have done.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Show them what you're made of, soldier. Bring the war to them and bring it hard. Recon searching for targets.
What?
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Gotcha, bitch.
Aircraft observed.
Movement on the starboard deck.
Got the wrong gun with this.
They're on the upper deck. Let's go.
There's one in the open.
God damn it, dude. First game always sucks. Come on, dude. The fuck out of here.
They're moving.
Really?
Enemies on the upper deck. enemy fighter pilot. Fall back. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Firing primary battery. Target position confirmed.
What's up, boot me? Welcome. Glad to see you. To shoot this dude. What you doing, Booty? Not playing tonight.
They're on the move. Throwing sticky bomb. They're pushing on. We have the momentum. Emergency airdrop inbound. Stock up and continue the advance.
Alright. Let me finish this. It's almost over.
We have the lead. Azon bomb mission underway.
Oh my god, bro.
You carried the day. Nice work, soldier.
Oh, nice. You up? You're in a party. Oh, you're with me? Where you at? There you are. All going on, Bootney? Chilling, man, chilling. Playing this trash game. Core. Yeah.
Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound.
Wow, the lag is for real today. Oh, one born.
Enemy
go
taking heavy casualties. Push through.
How the hell did he do? Wow. Oh my god, bro. Dude, I got no internet connection right now.
Just pushing through the tunnel!
didn't play anything else but this, besides this.
We're being outmaneuvered. Recon airborne, searching for targets.
I played some Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2. Should stick with that. My views were quadruple what I had before. Oh yeah. What's up, DG? Oh my god. This game is just getting on my nerves. Oh yeah.
Searching for targets.
Did you not play it or what? This son of a bitch. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Unbelievable. Oh my god.
Firing battery one. Target position confirmed.
What the? Bitch, teabag your ass. Come here. Oh, man.
Paratroopers in the air.
Oh, my. The lag is pissing me off.
Enemy taking heavy casualties. Push through. They're breaking their backs. Fire the fighter! Excellent work. Harborland in
the air. That's it. That's probably why I died so much. Gotta go with London Docks in this one. open supply drop. I don't know how many I've got. Probably got a shitload of them.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Stay wary, pick your shots.
I didn't even know they had guns in the supply drops already. Well, I'm not surprised. Get the fuck, dude, this game is ridiculous. Guy, my teammate or not? The green or red doesn't pop up. Fuck it, gonna shoot him anyway. Let's go.
Searching for targets.
Whoa, no way. Oh my god, bro. Pissing me off. Nah. Sorry. No, no. I'm just saying that was complete and utter bullshit what just happened. Fuck it, I'll just fucking do what I was doing before. Or not. unbelievable. Team kill.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Why did I put this game in?
Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Keep this up and you will find yourself on the eastern front.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Souls, you want me to whisper to you? What's going on, Big Daddy? What's up, Capital? Yeah, the reason why I'm playing this game is because I paid for it. That is it. The street Black Ops 2 though. Booting is a bully. This map disappeared. What's up, Lost? You save me some of that chicken?
Hardcore team deathmatch. Remember your training. Make us proud.
Wow. Don't go to that side. Oh yeah, I like me some chicken. Shitting me, dude. Exactly. Gotcha, bitch. Yep, there ain't one sliver of chicken left on that. And them bones are lost.
In the air.
What's up, Spade? Spade, Bootney says jump on, brother. Who was shooting me? Was that my own teammate? I'm about to kill somebody.
Hardcore
Shoulder's good, lost. Yeah. Shoulder's good, lost. It's I'd say probably 90% right now. I got like, what the f- where is this dude at?
Enemy bomb incoming, get to cover.
Wow, I got a little bit of time left, lost. Hey dude, he's in here again. I don't understand where this dude is at.
Incoming enemy artillery, get to cover. Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Alright, I'm out of this bitch. Fuck that bullshit. Yeah, lost. I already applied for my first civilian job, brother. You still in here with me, or did that kick you out? Yeah, dude, I hear you lost. That's why Infinite Warfare, dude, I ain't played Infinite Warfare in, I can't even tell you. Couldn't even tell you the last time I played. You back in with me yet? The reason why I'm streaming this is because it's easier to stream this on the PS4 than hook up my laptop and my Elgato and with the headsets, the way you have to work that to get the headsets, it's just a pain in the ass, but if it keeps going like this, it don't matter. I'll play Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2 for now on.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
I just can't get into that. What lost in new play? Yeah, it is Spade. Yeah, I can't get into it.
Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound.
Yeah. See, I have it. My daughter bought it a while back. But I just... Yes, babe. Black Ops 3 is still way better game. Yeah. It's just
enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Yeah. Wow, dude. I
enemy
I can't even really pinpoint the reason why I hate it. Yeah. Well, Marco J can, but he's got all technical and shit.
Enemy flamethrower observed. Get to cover.
Spade, you just still playing Black Ops 3? You playing other games too?
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Yeah, that's true, Spade. That the hit detection is a good place to start.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
I'm dead. Yeah, I'd rather play Ghost than this. Ghost was actually fun. Yeah, definitely did. 9 maps out the gate. Not a good idea. People just get tired of it quicker that way. That? Yeah, they are.
Enemy by the tank.
Oops. Hope that wasn't you.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Sit down, bitch.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Get the...
Recon airborne searching for targets.
This might be a short stream.
Aircraft in the air.
Real short. He said he played it today. I've never played it. Oh, he said he wasn't sure about it yet. Are we? Yep. True loss. That paratrooper squad should get a lot more than that. Killed him right here. Gotcha, bitch. It's me sitting in the corner. Putin-io is a zombie game. Oju is a zombie game. Get on, Spade. Well, all three of you zombies. Spade, get on. Let's all three of us do some zombies. I played zombies one time. I don't know if he will. It's after 10, so. Yeah, I don't know, Lost. They should definitely put the dogs in this one. Spade said he can't get on tonight. Bootney is gay for playing zombies. Huh. That's not very nice. And if Bootney had feelings, it might hurt.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
It got you there, Lost.
Remember your training. Make us prouder.
Said no homo, so he's not gay. As long as you say no homo, it's all good. Said you have to say no homo after zombies, but Bootney never says no homo. Blown off because I was laughing.
Movement of the street.
Enemy care package observed. Deny them their resupply.
The hell?
Recon aircraft in the air.
Get the... Oh my god, dude. Pissing me off. Ooh. Thank god that dude was ahead of me.
Enemy care package observed. Deny them their resupply. Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Yeah. Right. Come on with the shooting in the back bullshit, dude.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Fucking way here.
Aircraft in the air. Enemy anti-aircraft fire. We lost air superiority.
Hey, don't knock on the face, man. Oh my god, dude. Get the fuck out of here.
We lost good men today. Learn from this failure. Oh!
Let's try some zombies. You did it before. Settings. No. System. Get it. Whoa.
There we go. I think that did it.
You hear him now, Lost?
Lost, you bitch.
Ooh.
Did you hear that? Yeah, we can play a game of zombies, man. Blizzo was going to play, but he ain't on now, so. Alright. Good, good.
Alright, I'm lost. What do I do? L2. Zombies. Are you sure you want to join? Yes. Fuckers crack me up, man. Zombies. Begin your tale. I've already played one, so is it sending me back? Play the prologue. No. Alright, what are we doing here?
Alright.
Have you two lost? Public?
Now we can do it. You want it to just be us two, or?
Yeah.
Good. Alright.
So custom?
Go to custom.
Custom?
Like I said, this ain't gonna take but one time for me to show you everything you need to know. Hold up. Let me set my shit up. Loadout.
Mine's locked.
Camp. Yeah, I know. One more thing. Consumables. Power-ups.
You swallow lost? You just became my best friend.
Oh, hell no. I lost. It was something. I knew it was something I liked about you, lost. All right, yeah, I'm ready, man.
What happened? Ready up?
Yeah, ready up, and then pick your loadout.
Ted.
Yeah, Spade can hear me. Yeah, I like the first one better, Spade. Yeah, Poncho, we're going to try to do this the easiest way we can, man. So just follow my lead.
Copy that.
Yep.
Where you at?
Quiet is good. Let's hope it stays that way.
What you doing? Would you stab him?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Now, do you have armor right now?
Armor? I got a shovel.
You see where your character's face is? Are those three armor things filled in? No, I don't get that shit. Damn.
No.
Oh, that's fine. Alright. Now, where you at? Yeah, follow
behind
me.
You.
Yeah, the first thing is easy. You want to turn off, turn on these things, the valves.
Alright, Lost. Appreciate you coming by, brother.
Yeah, later, Lost.
What's that do?
Over here. So we can turn this on.
If
this
I
thing
fill
on
the
right
tank
here.
With gas,
three of
I can blow open the grates.
So you can go ahead.
Smells
and
like a bit of gas and a chance to roast these bastards.
Yeah, kill the zombies. The other one's right here.
Bloody hell! Face, the bottom with the three, are they empty or are they full?
On the, in the left corner?
Yeah.
The bottom circle's completely full.
Oh, okay, you're cool.
Oh, fuck
off! Alright, we go this way now.
Where you at? I lost you.
Turn at, say what?
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, we can just go. We ain't gotta kill him.
you don't? Where you at? Oh, alright.
Right here.
Go down on him a lot. See your silhouette there.
Bloody hell, who called in the earthquakes?
Alright, now this thing here is ready to go.
Whoa.
To reroute the power to get through.
God damn it, dude. Unbelievable.
How you get in the corner, man?
Am I in the corner?
I don't have any weapon. Hold up.
I thought I was on the stairs.
I gotta get. I don't have nothing, no weapons. So. Alright, here I come.
I don't know how I was alive, but I'm alive now.
Alright, now the first thing, Dan,
where'd you go?
Get armor again.
Where'd you go?
Right.
Damn
here,
it! Hold still, son.
Yeah, you need to get armor again.
Yeah. Well, didn't help me last time.
The same spot.
Oh, it was over here, wasn't it?
Yeah, right there. Thing we need to do is open these two doors on the side so you can get that one right there since you have enough.
Show me the glitch. glitch.
Who said that about the glitch?
Spade.
Oh, okay. Alright, don't kill no more. Come with me. And yeah, I don't know if you noticed, Poncho, when you playing zombies, man, for the most part, if you just walk, then the ones behind you will not catch up to you. Like, you don't have to run. Only time you really run is when you're kind of dodging the ones in front of you.
Right.
Yeah, it's one behind you. Just keep right here, man. Yeah, that's cool. Come with me.
This is
the next step we gotta do. Yeah. Gotta run up here.
I caught the traitor just before you arrived.
Here. And we gotta get ready for the salt mines to get turned on. Turn that on and come back. Yeah, we're gonna run back. Yeah. Don't worry about the zombies behind you. Just keep moving forward. And like this one here, look, I just dodged right past him and just walked right past him.
Just stay away from the club.
Yeah, keep going. And I'm going back over here, yeah. Then I'm going to turn
Stop
this thing
on. You one sec, puppy. And I know sec.
There you go. Now let's go back. There we go. Come on. Now next thing we gotta do is open the salt mines, which is right here. I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now.
One of us down here.
Now don't go down there yet, because the zombies with bombs on their backs.
Oh shit!
Downstairs, Ponto. Before we just open. Yeah, don't worry about killing that last one. And once we did that, we just stay down here, and then we turn this power on down here, and we activate this thing right here. So go ahead and press that right in the middle. Alright.
Fudge!
Now we just kill the zombies here, and then when the whole room turns red, then we hurry up and run out. So this next round, just kill zombies when the room turn red. Just run, you know, run back upstairs.
Okay.
Yeah, so.
Crap.
Alright, let's go, Poncho.
Upstairs.
Yeah, just run past that, the ones that... Just dodge them, go past them. Alright, that step is done.
Yep. Ooh, got promoted.
Come up here and press that thing right here. Go ahead and press it. Here we go. And we gotta kill the zombies in this circle right here. Yeah, stay right in that circle. Well, you know, yeah. See, that's gonna make that circle move.
God damn it, dude.
Get out of the way here. Yeah, just going to run back. You gotta get more armor.
Oh shit.
Alright, there we go. We got. Now let's go check this out right here. There's one behind you. There you go.
This gun sucks.
Yeah, Yeah, which one is it? Yeah, that does.
Carbo.
That's gun bar.
Oh, shit. Definitely.
Watch out.
Good God, that dude's fast.
Yeah, he's easy to dodge. All you really gotta do is shoot him in the face, and when he gets ready to run, you run towards him, but just kinda to the left or right, and he'll walk right past him.
Right.
Now, right here at Poncho, we just stay right here, and we're gonna power this thing up right here. So yeah, we're gonna power it.
Nothing's happening.
Remember, you have your L1 and R1, you know, to where you don't have to reload. You have your L1 and R1. Let's get out of here. We'll go ahead and dodge these guys. Because we're going to come back. We just need to regroup. Because you need to get some more armor, don't you?
Yeah.
Alright.
What's that?
Go back and get the armor.
What's that magnet?
No. Don't mess up here. Let's go get you some armor first. Cool. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, go ahead and go run and grab that. Alright, now we can go back downstairs. Yeah, just dodge them and walk, you know, go back to where you came from. Yeah, just dodge them right around them. You gotta pick up a part.
Oop.
Get right here. See this part right here? Pick that up, and then we gotta go back upstairs. Yep, place it right there. Yep.
Seems to be missing a part.
Then now we gotta wait for that red circle to come back.
Oh, what was that?
That was a bomb. This gun I have sucks, so I'm gonna get another one. You can come down here with me and grab the bar. That's probably the best gun in the game.
Here we go.
Yeah, we do the same thing on this side, Poncho.
I lost you. There we go.
So we transport that circle. On this side. Come all the way over here, right here, and we're gonna get a part and take it back upstairs. So, gotta wait for the zombies to spawn, and then we'll kill them in the circle.
Damn it, dude.
Shit.
Out of bullets. just running for my life. Damn it, I'm down again.
I'll get you. Oh shit, he's upstairs, so.
I'm over here.
Alright, now when I get you up, you go upstairs and, just, and you guys might have to run. I'll do that.
Oh, yeah, fuck it out!
What the? They got flamethrowers? I'm down again.
Yeah, just run. Run back outside. Yeah, just run.
God almighty. Where did he come from? Oh, scheisse. Ah, I'm stuck. Where'd you go? Oh.
I'm just getting the pack-a-punch room ready. So I need to go here and hit this valve right here. And I activated the disposal. Alright, yeah, I'm going back upstairs.
Alright. This
a quick revive so I can pick you up a lot faster.
Whoa, that dude was real fast. I'm stuck. God damn it. What am I stuck on, dude? Really?
Stage yet, so I just did this so I can go back here to the disposal. Ah! Level two right here. There's one disposal two.
Where you at?
I just went in that little hole.
Oh, you're all the way over there.
Yeah, I went through that little disposal too.
Oh shit. Oh, I got clubbed. Son of a bitch.
All right, the pack-a-punch thing is ready, so neither one of us have enough money.
I don't know where you're at.
Next step we gotta do, you can follow me. I'm right behind you. Yeah, go ahead and kill them and get you some points. Yeah, come here with me. Over here. Right here. Now this is what you do next. Go up here. Back and get that. You see this right here? Blue, green, green, blue. You see this thing on the wall? That's blue. Come with me. Blue, green, green, blue. Now, yeah, just dodge the one in front. Run. Damn.
God, buddy.
Need to connect the stuff to here.
Where
No! Oh, I'm down. Just watch you for now.
Alright. You saw how I dodged that dude, right?
Yeah. Using grenades. There you go. Looks like Barry Sanders out there. Sprint on, don't you?
Streaming and playing?
Yeah, dude. I'm completely done.
Okay, cool.
Go watch a little bit of YouTube, see what I missed today.
Yeah.
Hit the sack. Alright, man, it was fun playing with you.
Alright, it was fun, man. We'll do it again.
Yeah, no doubt, man. No doubt.
Alright, later.
Later, man.